Yeah.
What a rally by these two teams. And ito na, Mark Alfafara nasa harap for UST.
This is the scenario that UST wants.
Oh, Peter Torres with a drop that gives them the lead and set point as well.